Good evening, everyone. Thank you, Pastor Jack, and thank you, Gina Gleason from Real Impact, for inviting us to come out here tonight. This is such an important election. Number one, I did take some notes because I don't want to forget anything. If you want to learn more about my campaign or about me, go to martinez4assembly.org. martinez4assembly.org. And I felt the Lord prompted me to say, do not be afraid. Do not be afraid. Be courageous.
Yes.
Okay? God said in his word in the Bible for each day, 365 times, do not be afraid. Do not be afraid. Okay, real quick. I'm running on family, faith, and freedom. I'm a mom, a wife of a veteran. I homeschooled. I served on the city council and as mayor pro tem for the city of Whittier. And if you want to ask anybody about how I did, you can ask Pastor Dom, because he does the police and he was in our police force. I'm going to ask you one thing. Vote early. Vote early. Let us dominate at the polls. Don't allow the left to create the impression that they are winning.
Yes.
I'll just tell you two more things. My opponent is listed on the Freedom Index as having a 0% of voting in alignment with the U.S. Constitution. And she has 100% percentage of voting with Planned Parenthood. Okay, so we're in a battle of good and evil. Remember that when you go to the polls. Okay, God bless you. Thank you all very much.